Social enterprise is a concept whereby income is generated but for a good cause. So it's not for the personal profit of an individual or a group of stakeholders, but the profit is used to benefit vulnerable people.
Social enterprise is a means by which our organizations can find some financial sustainability beyond needing to depend on grants or corporate giving or other types of philanthropy.
Social enterprise is an amazing opportunity for social organizations to get self-sustainable by monetizing the activities that we do best. In Common Goal, there is the opportunity to support an individual organization, but there is also an opportunity to have a broader approach in which you support a process and a collaboration among organizations like this that we are having now.
K4L was set up in 2006. We use football to sort of engage young people into health and life skills programming and footballing activities.
The main enterprises we have here at K4L, number 7 restaurant, one of the top restaurants in Lesotho. We also have the K4L Hotel and Conference Centre.
We offered opportunities for young people who didn't have job experience to apply to work in the restaurant or the hotel. So they provided those training opportunities, and then in turn, the profits that were generated are pumped right back into sustaining our operations.
I didn't know much about hospitality, but once I got into training, it just came out naturally.
In the communities where we work, young people has a need of getting opportunities in the real market. So social business are this first opportunity for them to get a job.
It's an excellent avenue to help us help the youth that we're working with develop skills and also develop their capacity to think outside the box that they may find themselves in and be creative about their own future.
The aim of this workshop is to bring together experts in social enterprise and to get all of their collective knowledge in shaping some resources that we can roll out across the network. We're talking about an online toolkit, we're talking about workshops, mentoring and consulting. So from this, we'll be going away and developing those tools, and they'll be available to be used throughout the network.
There's something truly impactful about investing in a set of tools that will help others explore self-sustainability in this way.
A programme like this social enterprise one will have such a long-lasting impact on Football for Good organisations.
We believe Common Goal is the most important project in our sector and in the football industry for a long time. The 1% is realistic, it's achievable, but collectively it can have an enormous impact on the lives of disadvantaged people across the world.